it's a miss. He missed the pink and it's a chance for Ronnie O'Sullivan. Ronnie O'Sullivan already won 3 frames from LinkedIn Boy and he got a chance here. It's a good shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Nice one. The speed of Ronnie O'Sullivan to play the shots was excellent. He's a very excellent player of snooker. Obviously, he is the world number one player of snooker in the history of world nowadays. Look at this shot. What a great shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Nice one from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Nice shot. Ronnie is on 19. Wow, what a great shot from Ronnie. He's on 24 now. Good shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan again. He played the shots like perfectly, like the ball is in hands. What a great shot. He got a perfect canal in the previous shot. Nice one. Nice shot. Ronnie is on 36, 37, 43, 44. And guys, don't forget that in previous week Ronnie won the German Masters title of 2024 and now he's going to enter into the final of World Grand Prix Snooker 2024. Good shot. He's in 58. Finally he won the frame from Ding Junwei. What a great comeback in this frame by Ronnie O'Sullivan. Good shot from Ronnie. His speed is so excellent. Yes. Can he board that pin? It's a difficult one. Good shot. What a great shot from Ronnie O'Sullivan. He win the 4th frame from Ding Junwei. This is the 6th frame between these two players. Ronnie won 4 frames and Ding Junwei just won one frame. So Ding Junwei have to come back in this match. He's trying to port the red. Wow, what a great shot from Ding Junwei. Can he port that black? I think it's a comeback. Yes, it's a good shot from Ding Junwei. He's on 8. Now Ronnie got a chance to win this frame. Shot. Nice shot again from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Good shot. He is on 15. He is on 22. The way Ronnie O'Sullivan played the shots are very excellent. No doubt he is a man of snooker. What a player he is. What an excellent skills of snooker Ronnie has. Good shot. Now he's playing from left hand. He's an absolute gem of snooker. What a great shot. It's a difficult one. Great shot from Ronnie. He is on 39. He is on 46. 47. Now you want a cannon from Blue? Can he get a perfect cannon? Yes, he got the cannon. It's a good shot from Ronnie Sullivan. Wow, wow, what a speed! He's on 59, he is on 60. He finally won the frame, Ronnie Sullivan. This fifth frame from Dingjun Boy. Now Ronnie just need one more frame to win this semi-final of World Grand Prix, and tomorrow he will face Judd Trump. Because Judd Trump is in final of World Grand Prix 2024, and the final was very crucial because Judd Trump is also in his excellent form, but Ronnie Sullivan is a gem. Now this is a frame number 6 between these two players, and Ronnie just need one more frame to win this match. Now I think Ronnie can try to board that red. What a shot that is! And look at the control of cue ball. He also controls the cue ball very effectively. Nice one. He's on 9. Sullivan need a cannon. Can he get a cannon here from this blue? Oh, he missed the cannon, and he will definitely go for safety shot now. Yes, it's a good shot. Nice one. Oh, it's a miss from Dingjun Boy. And now it's another chance for Ronnie Sullivan to win this second semi-final of World Grand Prix Snooker 2024. Good shot from Ronnie Sullivan. He is on 20. He is on 21. He is on 25. All the reds are open. Just Ronnie Sullivan needs to play very calmly because he's going to enter into the final of World Grand Prix Snooker 2024. He will face Judd Trump in the final. Let's see what happened. Good shot from Ronnie Sullivan. Nice one. Yes, he got a black. It's a good placement. He's on 47. Good shot. He's on 48. Just only need two more reds to win this semi-final World Grand Prix. What a player he is! What a player he is! Recently he won the World Gym Masters title 2024. Now he's ready to win this World Grand Prix 2024 title. Good shot, Ronnie Sullivan. He's on 64. Just need that black to win this. Good shot from Ronnie Sullivan. There he is. He finally won the frame and also won the semi-final of this World Grand Prix 2024, Ronnie O'Sullivan. What a great impact of this player of snooker. Wow, what a great man. Now Ronnie, can he get a century break? Because he doesn't get a century break in these previous 5 frames. So I think he have to get the century break here. He is on 87. He is on 88. After putting that black, he's going into 95. Yes, after putting this black, he's on 95. Just need that red and the black to get his century break. He is on 96. But what about that difficult red? Can he put that red? Can he finish the frame? Can he finish the table? Good shot. He is on 103. What a great century break from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Good shot. He is on 104. Can he finish the table, Ronnie O'Sullivan? Good shot. He is on 111, 111. Good shot. Ronnie is on 113. Short, he is on 131. He finally finished the table with 137 break. What a great match